Coming soon to cinemas everywhere, Walt Disney's Tarzan. The adventure begins with the meeting of two very different worlds. Tarzan was raised by a family of gorillas. And with a little help from his friends, he learned to rule the jungle. But then a strange new breed of animal appeared. Man was in the jungle. Well, not just man.
Daddy, I was a walking little baby monkey in a drew picture.
Go on.
Suddenly, Rugger starts crying.
Oh,
when I turn around, and there's a whole fleet of them.
Monkeys.
Screaming at me. Ooh. And I was saved. I was saved by a flying wild man in a loincloth.
Loincloth, good lord.
At a Hollywood recording studio, rock star Phil Collins is working on the songs for Tarzan.
These are all sound effect parts, really, for one of the songs in the movie, Trash in the Camp.
Hello?
They start wrecking it and trashing it.
Let me hear it, big fella.
We brought in little sound effects to go with the picture of them trashing the camp.
Now, hit it!
And in another song, Strangers Like Me, Tarzan wants to learn more about the human animal.
No, get off, get off, get off!
Whatever you do, I'll do it too.
What he learns is that some humans can't be trusted.
I did this. I betrayed my family.
Can Tarzan rescue Jane?
Get off him!
And can Tarzan's jungle paradise be saved?
That sounded like Tarzan. He sounded like he was in trouble.
Go now! I wanna
know. Oh. I've had it with you and your emotional constipation! Tarzan needs us, and we're gonna help him! You got that?
There's a world I need to know.
Don't miss Walt Disney's Tarzan, coming soon to a cinema near you.
Somewhere something is falling for you. Two worlds, one family. Trust your heart, live with desire.